All right, so this video is going to show you how to pull any invoices or credits that the customers had through the back end of the office supply site. So what you'll do over here on the right hand side, click on e-documents, and this will of course pull up, you know, any of their invoices, credits, or summary bills. Now someone who just has a regular login is only going to be able to pull up invoices or credits from their login, whereas someone who has administrative capabilities will be able to pull up invoices and credits for any login that is listed or created under the account. So I mean, simple enough, invoice is going to bring up any invoices. All invoices begin with a WO number and then the order number. And then credits, of course, we're going to pull up credits. Now, we don't have a good example here, but any credits are going to have CP and then the order number after that. And the last thing I want to touch base on are the summary bills. So summary bills are actually going to be any of their invoices or credits that they've had over the past month. Again, this is a pretty small example. Now, summary invoices pulled through the e-documents link. Those will only be saved for up to 30 days. You can only get the last, or excuse me, 90 days. You can only get the last 90 days of invoices and credits through here. Now, if the customer or yourself, of course, want to look into orders that are you know, further back than 90 days, what you'll have to do is go to the order section over here, and then you can actually click on shipped orders, and any orders that they've confirmed and had shipped to those locations will be listed under here, and these are actually going to be saved for up to 1 year. So you know, there's another way that they can go back and look at older orders. So that's it. Post any questions if you have them.